Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, we are not going to talk more about technology side, but we are going to talk about a new AI-based website which is being launched by Google, so named as Verse by Verse. So we are going to talk about this website and everything in this video. So the first thing is, as the name suggests here, you can create your own poems. So this is what the base idea, how this full website works. And for this, they are using AI-related like 2 ML models and so. So I'll be discussing all those stuffs in this video. So the first thing is, you have to just enter this website. I'll put the link in the description. So directly just enter the website and just give let's start writing poem. And there you'll be having a plenty of American authors which is available for you. So currently there are 22 American authors. So you can choose like maximum of 3 authors. So of different kinds, like I can't say all those 22 names, but still like there are plenty of people. You can choose like maximum of 3 authors, and then you can just give next, like an option will be there. So there you can choose the type of poems you want, like whether you want in quatrain or couplet or maybe free verse. So basically quatrain is where your poem will be completed just in 4 lines, whereas for couplet it will be 2 lines, and for free verses you can go as much you want. So this is what the base idea. And suppose if you're choosing quatrain and like after 4 lines also you want to just continue your poem, then it will be assess a different stanza. So that's it. So this is how you have to choose the first thing. And the next thing is, you can choose your syllable. So syllable in the sense, in per line how much words do you want. So you can go to a maximum of 12, 13, for a minimum of 4. So you can choose randomly anything you want. And next you can go for rhyme schemes. So whether you want A, B, B, A, B, A, B, A, B, C, A, and so on. So like depending upon A and A will be on same meanings or same antonyms, like those stuffs all will be quite good. So you can choose any options you want, and then you can just click on next. So that's it. So there you'll be getting the first line, like where you have to write your first line of your poem. That's it. So for this first line, you can choose any words or any letters, like anything you want. So here currently I just made it with a word named as without you. So you can choose any word you want, and then after typing your first sentence of your poem, like first then first verse, then just click on the second verse, then suddenly you'll be getting a pop-up, like where you'll be getting 3 suggestions, like 3 suggestions from the authors with you, which you have just chosen before. So you'll be getting some random 3 verses from those 3 authors which you choose related to your first verse. So this is how this full thing works. So you from there you can choose any verse you want, and suppose if you're not satisfied with those 3 verses, then you can just click on refresh. Then again you'll be getting another 3 new verses. You can choose like anything you want, and then click on third, and then so on. So this is how this full thing works. After completing your full poem and so, just click on finish. So next you have to write the title of the poem. So you have to type any title you want, and then you can just you finish, like submit, where you can take this full image, like full poem as an image. So where you can share it with your friends or social medias, anything you want. But when you're taking it as an image, in the bottom you'll be getting like this poem is inspired by like the authors which you choose. And the next thing is, in bottom you'll be getting by from verse by verse, like in which platform you made. That's it. So but still, if you want, you can just copy the text alone to your clipboard. So you can do those stuffs, and you can create like different parts, like you can create different wallpapers, backdrops, and you can do all those stuffs. But still, like this is how this full thing works, this website works. You can use, but what is the thing is, you can go to a maximum of only 3 authors, and currently there are only 22 American authors. So that's it. So this is how this full website works. So that's it. So the next thing here is, like I'll say, what this AI, like what ML they are using here in this website. So it is basically like where this second verse comes for you. So that's it. So in the sense, like you just type the first verse of your poem, and whereas when you go for second verse, you'll be getting 3 suggestions. So here the company is using you to getting the 3 suggestions. The company is using you basically like 2 ML models, like machine learning models, whereas the first ML, like first model, will start analyzing, like they have just taught the first model of all the poems written by those authors. So in the sense, like it will just start taking the lines from all different authors, whereas the second model will start giving you the better results, like which will just suit for those previous was which you given. So this is what the two models done. In the sense, like the first model will just take all those poems like by the authors whom you have chosen. So it will take all those poems, and the second model will pick up the lines which is going to suit you when you just joined ClubThems in your poem. So that's it. This is a small thing which this Google has done, but it is huge impact because lots of people like to write poems for their loved ones, for their people, friends and so on. So, but still, so this is quite good. You can quite enjoy it. So this is how this full thing works. And before ending it, suppose if you're watching from different backgrounds, like different languages and so, then I would suggest you to just create like a same website, but in different methods. But still, you can add your language, poetries, like your language peoples, like in this, where lots of people will start connecting different things. They'll get new mindsets and they'll start learning new poetries, words, lines and everything. So that is my personal suggestion on this idea. But on the whole, this website is quite good and quite unique as well. So please do check it out. It is quite good. So this is the end of this video. So if you have any doubts related to this website, verse by verse, please comment below. I'll paka reply to it. So hope so you like this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. So like this content. I just meet you in the next video. So till then, peace from K Square. Bye.